We've got you at 60 degrees. We've got you 64 Sunday, 55 on Monday. So we do keep a mild trend, but here's what it looks like out there right now. Heavier showers and thunderstorms set up right over the southwest mountains of North Carolina. It's all thanks to this big low that is overhead, and this is the upper level energy that we talk about often. This is a small storm helping to lift what's already at the surface. We've got a surface front too, and an area of low pressure right down at the surface. So all of that combined, bringing in some strong thunderstorms down to the south and west. One or two may begin to pop in the next few hours. So toward the 9 and 10 o'clock hour, we'll be watching for any signs of that. Right now it's just shower action for us, and we've got a little bit of a break, but we can see some showers and storms trying to form here over Glen Alpine. Although we have been cooler and it's more stable at the surface, can't overrule that a storm or two may not lift north. You're seeing that powerful front too, with a warm front lifting our way, bringing temperatures warmer in the mid and upper 50s a little later. So now through 11 o'clock, we've got passing showers, isolated storms at, you know, midnight through tomorrow morning. This is when things start to wind down. The showers drop off, but the wind comes up and we have wind advisories in the mountains through noon time Saturday and into 4 o'clock. Sunshine drying out. It's going to be nicer, although the winds will have an impact. You want to have those windbreakers with you, or at least a light jacket. Mild for January by Sunday with 64. Our rain chances looking pretty good after we kick out the morning showers. We bring the rain chance back of only 20% on Tuesday, and it's looking like passing rain with not much to work with on the Tuesday. 50 degrees highs today, and that's where we're sitting right now in Greensboro. 54 in Burlington. We've started to see some warmth develop here as we have a trough set up overhead. Eventually that warm front also may warm us up tonight before we drop back down. Expecting those low to mid 40s tomorrow morning. Winds are strong out of the west, 10 to 20 miles an hour. Rain chances dropping out by mid morning. So at noontime you'll see more sunshine. The winds gusty at times also in Mount Airy and Wilkesboro at 58 degrees. We'll take you in the mountains from 40 degrees and 45 for that late afternoon high, holding on to some mid 40s through early evening with rain chances again dropping off. But mid morning, we're looking at those threats of some snow and rain showers trying to lift in for folks there. Rainfall totals over the last 5 days. Yeah, we have seen anywhere from 1.5 to 2 inches. And by the time we wind things down tomorrow morning, another 1/4 inch is possible. Unless you get a strong storm tonight, which is what we're looking at right now. And our hour by hour does show that within the next couple of hours, we've got that chance. Those wintry mixed conditions starting to wind down, and your temperatures out there will be in the 50s, taking you all the way up into, as we mentioned, the 60s tomorrow, and then 60s on Sunday too. Rainfall totals low out there. All right, mountain forecast for your Saturday also drier by the afternoon. Here's a look at the 7-day forecast. We've got temperatures at 64 on Sunday, and yes, 55 on Monday, looking good.